guys, welcome back to the channel. So as you can see, I'm working with my girls and we're heading to the station to take a bus to Tunkwa, of course, which happened to be the venue for the wedding. So what we actually had was that the journey was going to take like just 2 hours, but it took like 3 to 4 hours to get there. And yeah, finally we got there.
Yes, we are here.
As you can see, the excitement was so intense.
The excitement has begun.
We found our way to the guest house and we headed inside. So yes, we finally got to our room and we were tasked to decorate the room for the bridal shower, which was going to take place that night. It took a while, but we were able to express our creative abilities. It wasn't easy, but you see, teamwork is key.
Of course, there will be trials and challenges and all that, but you already know that you're a firewoman, so please, when you go there are some things that talking will not solve the problem. Just make sure you take everything to the sleeping place and yes, continue to prioritize God in your marriage. We are also here to support you in case of anything.
It's been amazing.
Continue to be aware of the presence of God. Attention. In every decision that you make, your children will be a blessing. Amen. Your husband will be a blessing.
Amen.
Wherever you find yourself, it will be a blessing. Whatever you touch to will be a blessing.
Amen.
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 Marriage, love and consent, relationships. Love is not really the main thing. Love is just like 3-5% of the relationship.
These butterflies, they are big, 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 big.
Honey,
you have to intentionally want to keep the butterflies there. Like once a while, maybe.
Just have a monster.
Yes, because honestly, even me, you know, there's a time that we get tired of something. Like when the person is with you for a long time, we get tired. We see people get married and they are happy.
But before he said that, we were almost about to write exam.
Oh, no issue.
So he said after the exam. But then we were still talking. I was mostly at Nyonde Street. That's why she's doing her face like that. Maybe I was just.
No, sir, I was feeling.
At that point.
Oh,
after exams, he said I should
go
and relax.
Oh, so scary.
And then we were talking like boyfriend and girlfriend.
Wait, I'm sorry, did you talk about it?
So the bridal shower actually ended very, very late and we were so tired we just slept until the next morning. Just woke up. I'm loving the music in the background right now. The bride should be singing the song.
Don't ask me how, cause I can't
explain. Guys, there's a lot of pressure this morning because, I mean, today is a day, like, you just woke up and moving up and down instead. And I'm doing my videography, the team, you understand what I'm saying? Like, yeah, I really want the content stuff. So you guys should just stay tuned because we'll just be done soon and then we'll enter the wedding grounds.
which you give to each other as the sign of your love and fidelity. Amen.
Vera, answer. Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
From each family, come and congratulate them for this wonderful.
To rush back to the guest house so that the bride and the groom could change. And as you can see, after the bride changed into her beautiful golden gown, the groom just couldn't take his eyes off his beautiful bride. Show them.
Thank you.
We could not stay till the end of the wedding, what a shame, but we had to rush back to the King University campus because there was a dinner that was going to happen in the evening and we had to prepare for that. But everyone was already tired and they were already sleeping in the bus. So guys, this is where I end the vlog. I hope you guys were inspired by this whole wedding and you're making up your minds to marry so that you can invite us to come and enjoy. I mean, you don't have to invite us, but we're gonna show up. So as usual, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, do whatever you have to do. Once again, it's your girl, L to the I to the Z, and I'm out. Peace.